Nelson, getting flushed out of the pocket, is forced to run and met by Hansen first for Illinois. Defense looking awfully tough.
And I think Hansen took the ball away.
Yeah, he did.
He hog-tied him, ripped it out, all in one play.